All right, welcome to problem set four. This first problem, we're going to be talking a little bit about different kinds of search trees. And let's go ahead and dive right in. Now, let's say we have a search tree like so, but instead of branching twice at each level, we want to say that it's going to branch four times. So we have a search tree more like this, where at each level, we split four times. So that means that since this is a search tree, there are four different possible paths we could go down at each different branch. Now, let's also say that this tree has a height of n over 3, where we're going to say that n is divisible by 3, just to keep things simpler. So we have a whole lot of n nodes or leaves down here at the very end, and let's just assume that there are a total of n over 3 levels. Now, since this is a search tree, all of these end leaves here represent a different possible solution that this search tree could come to. So my question is, how many solutions does such a search tree that splits it four times at each branch and has a height of n over 3 actually go over? How many solutions are there? And please enter your answer in this box. And let's go ahead and say that this is to the nth power. We'll go ahead and give you that. And type this in to three decimal places, please.